Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter.
The lost heroine, Shaheen Banu, the beautiful, simple-looking girl. Shaheen Banu has some great Bollywood connections. Yet, with time, she became the lost heroine of Bollywood. Let's know all about her. She was born to Sultan Ahmed, brother of actress Saira Banu. She is also the ex-wife of actor-producer Sumit Sehgal. Shaheen Banu's grandmother was the first superstar of Indian cinema. Who can forget Naseem Banu? Since her father Sultan Ahmed is the brother of actress Saira Banu, Dilip Kumar is her uncle.
Hey, Srimati ji! Hey, Srimati ji! Hey, Srimati ji!
Shaheen Banu made her Bollywood debut in the year 1991 with the film Aai Milan Ki Raat. The film got her popularity. She was also seen in the 1994 Telugu film Yes Ninante Nene. Her aunt Saira Banu and uncle Dilip Kumar did not support her decision of becoming an actress. But she still went ahead. Her marriage to actor and producer Sumit Sehgal did not last long. From their marriage, they have a daughter named Saisha. Shaheen Banu was a pretty face, but she was not seen in many films. And with time, she became the lost heroine of Bollywood.